his disciples to feed the hungry crowd. They question, Lord, can this be done? So little food we have. He looked toward heaven for the blessing. Then he broke the bread, a miracle to place that day. God can do, as he did for those in days of old, he'll surely do for you. He can take something oh so small, bless and make enough for all, or take a burden fierce and strong.